were young ones, and I wanted things I could not get. Uh-huh. You thought I was going to say, but I didn't snatch people's pocketbooks. Well, I wasn't going to say that. I have done things I wouldn't tell you, son, neither tell God, even if you didn't already know. Listen here. Everybody's got something in common. Well, I'll go fix us something to eat. Well, you might run a comb through your hair so as you look presentable.
Do you need somebody to go to the store? Maybe to get some milk or something?
I don't believe I do. Unless you want some sweet milk. I was going to make some cocoa with this canned milk I got here.
That'd be fine.
Pull up that chair. Sit down. Son, you're not used to eating your meal at this hour, are you? More than likely, your mama fixes you a good meal at night so as you can get to bed when you're supposed to. Huh? Never mind, don't bother. I always eat a good meal in the morning. See, I work the night shift at the hospital. I get to talk to a lot of interesting people like that. Sometimes it's so busy. Sometimes so quiet. I like it though. Sick people need help at all hours. Eat some more, son. Now here, take this $20 and get you some suede shoes. And don't ever make the mistake of latching onto my pocketbook or nobody else's. Because shoes got by devilish ways will burn your feet. I gotta get my rest. But Harry, keep in mind, son, behave yourself. Hmm? Goodbye. Behave yourself, boy.
Thank you, ma'am.
Jump, little children, jump. Jump, little children, jump. Jump, little children, jump. Jump, little children, cause mama and papa's gone. You don't have to.